Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. If this is your first time here, my name is Diana and I make videos all about my life here in Berlin, Germany. And today I'm gonna be talking about some German birthday traditions. So I hope that you guys enjoy this video. If you do, make sure to give it a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already. So the first thing that I wanted to talk about is probably very widely known to everybody, but it is still something that I am getting used to. And I still find myself doing this quite often, which is wishing somebody a happy birthday or a happy early birthday before their actual birth date. And in Germany, this is seen as a sign of bad luck, and it's something that you're definitely not supposed to do. I've done it before, and I can tell by people's expressions that they don't react to it with a thank you, or it's just kind of weird. Like, they don't like to acknowledge that it's their birthday beforehand. But as somebody coming from North America, where it's very common to wish a happy birthday to somebody before their actual date, it is definitely something that I am getting used to. And I did some research on this, and apparently the tradition stems from the saying that is very commonly known in Germany. Now, my German pronunciation is horrible, but I'm gonna read this out. And if I don't say it correctly, just ignore me, but I will leave the words here so you guys can actually understand. But apparently the German saying is, "Du sollst den Tag nicht vor dem Abend loben." And I'm pretty sure I completely butchered that. But essentially what this means is you shouldn't praise the day before the evening. And that's where it comes from. And apparently, like I said, it is very, very taboo or seen as bad luck to wish somebody a happy birthday before their date. So yeah, that is the first thing. Another thing that I've noticed, especially since working here, is that if it is your birthday on a work day and you're going to work, then you have to bring in a cake or treats for your coworkers. So it's not the other way around like it is in North America, where your coworkers will get you a cake or get you some sort of treat, like a cupcake or something. You have to actually bring in the treat for everybody else. So this is still something that is quite strange to me, because that's just not how we do it back home. But it is pretty cool that everybody does follow this, and everybody else does get really excited when it's somebody's birthday because they know that there's cake coming their way. Also, something else that's quite different is that, let's say you are going out with friends for your birthday and you've invited them to a bar for some drinks, then you, as the birthday person, have to actually treat them rather than the other way around. So you are expected to pay for them. And I believe this probably goes the same way for dinners and such. I'm not sure, but I know it is very common here, and it is expected to at least pay for drinks if you are inviting people out. And this may just be a Berlin thing, because of course I live in Berlin, so that's all I know. But in the summertime, it's actually really awesome if it is your birthday around the summer, because you can have a picnic at the park. And it's something that people do here all the time. So it's really nice. If you walk around the park, you'll see that people have like balloons set up and they have picnic blankets, and they'll have a bunch of friends come over, bring food, and you can just chill at the park, have a glass of wine or whatever, drink whatever you want. And it's just really chill and different. Definitely very, very different than back home. Birthdays at parks back home are mostly for children, whereas here, if you're an adult, then it's totally chill and cool to have a birthday celebrated at the park. And it's really nice, again, to walk around in the summer and see everybody's birthdays going on. They'll have balloons and all of this food, and it just looks like everybody's having the best time. I've never actually seen this, and you guys can let me know if this is in fact true, but this apparently is a tradition done in Northern Germany. And the tradition is really, really strange, but please let me know if this is true, if this has ever happened to you. But apparently, if you are over the age of 30 and you are still single, then you have to do some chores and sort of like shame yourself in public. So if you're a male, then you are expected to go to a busy part of town or city hall and actually sweep the stairs. So it's sort of like public shaming because you're single and you're over 30. And then if you are a female, I believe your friends will sometimes make you actually clean some doorknobs with a toothbrush. And I found these very, very strange, but I guess it's just part of the German humor to publicly shame people after the age of 30 and just get a good laugh out of it. But again, if this is in fact true, please let me know. I'm always quite curious about this. But yeah, those are pretty much some of the things that I did want to share, some birthday traditions. I'm sure I did miss a couple of things, but that's just what I've gathered so far from being here for the last year. But if there are any other traditions that I'm not aware of, please let me know down below. And again, I am really curious about this public shaming situation, so let me know. But that will pretty much be it for today. Thank you so much for watching. I really hope that you guys enjoyed this video. And if you have any requests, also leave them below because I'm always looking to make videos that you guys are interested in. But yeah, again, thank you so much. And I will talk to you guys all in my next one. Bye.